What's up? This is Smith with thejasminebrand.com. How are you today?
Jasmine Brand all day, man. Feeling good.
Looking fly as ever.
I'm simple, man. Keeping it simple.
So I hear that Preachers of LA is coming back for a season two. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Oh, yeah. We tried to get away from it, man, because we got so much negative talk about it across the country, but we're trying to get away from it. But the people demanded that we come back because there's a crowd out there. There's millions of people that want to know the flip side of ministry and what it really means to be a human being with such a high calling. And a lot of times when you're being a human being, you're going to fall short, you know? And that's what the show is all about, being transparent. And you like his beard? You like that?
She's
daddy
so
will grow one for you.
So what's your thoughts about this, the show spinning off to different cities?
I think it's a good thing, you know, being one of the executive producers, you know, it's a beautiful thing. I'm concerned about the preachers being ready for the ridicule that comes with it. I don't know if everybody has, you know, preachers, they have this strong facade, but they don't have tough skin.
Yes. Yes.
You know, so
they can be tough, but sometimes they're the biggest softies, you know, soft-hearted people.
That's what I'm saying. So I don't know if these preachers can handle this, you know, but we'll see. We'll see.
I just want to personally say that I love the way that you publicly handled the controversy. Like, yeah. I've watched your interviews and the rebuttals against people, even those that you respect, yeah, as to why you are doing what you feel like you're called to do in this moment with the Preachers of LA.
Preachers of LA is big. You know, I came up with, you know, the idea came to me when I was in a rough place. And I was like, people will never know the truth about what I've gone through, you know. And the thing, it hit me. You need to do a reality show and just be real about it. And I said, you know, it was hard to find other preachers that are willing to be that transparent, but we found them. Bishop Noel Jones, one of the greatest preachers of all time. Clarence McClendon, one of the most respected men in the business, in the ministry, rather. You know, and the guys came with it, you know. And I think this level, season two, they're going to turn it up to another level, man. Everybody, we already shooting scenes. It's crazy. Y'all going to love it.
I love it. Thank you so much for talking to us here with thejasminebrand.com.